Do you want to know what I learned at Noyo? I've learned that plants, just like humans, have three meals. First, they start off as seedlings, as you can see right here. Then, you can go over here, and we do transplanting. We put them in little six packs or little pots. After that, they have their dinner, which is this big bed right here. So, to recap, we have breakfast, lunch, dinner, and distribution.
Permaculture is a type of agricultural system that tries to mimic the natural forest floor, and it does not need much human intervention to maintain.
This round at Noyo Food Forest, I learned about soil biology. I learned that if you have healthy soil biology, you have healthy plants.
Hey! Well, here at the Noyo Food Forest, we have a lot of edible things, as you can see. Carrots, chard, onions, lettuce, kale. But one of my favorite things to eat, sort of, is these flowers called nasturtiums. They taste so kind of spicy. But I mean, this whole roll is full of nasturtiums, and you can eat it with your salad or put it in any of your recipes, and they taste wonderful.
I learned that these are goats, and they act as personal lawnmowers that are energy efficient, and they will eat to help out farmers out and bank companies out on eating all their grass.
I have learned to identify different types of lettuce. This is Merlot, Tango, Paris Cos, and May Queen. Tango and Merlot are my favorite.
I bought three socks and I fished the cats with salt and I